violence is not in your best interest. Desist!
So long, Max.
Please come in and cast an eye about. I'm your most... What, pray, is the nature of your pursuit? Most excellent, my thanks. What can I do for you this day? Ah, well, good day.
What have you been eating today, then? My thanks for your trust, Captain.
We're in the Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
As much sail as he can!
Why?
tonight! They are foundering! Fire!
Thank you. Royce!
Drop anchor!
Oh,
hoist up your sail in the windy old weather, stormy old weather. When the wind blows, we'll all hold together. Then up jumps a slipsail as strong as a horse. Says now, old skipper, you're miles off course. In the windy old weather, stormy.
Thank you.
What do you be needing today, then?
Something.
My thanks for your trust, Captain. What's on your mind, Captain? Rum bit of business, that.
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send him my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay. What you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
Thank you.
Britain has a stronger army, but I think the Royal Navy could turn the tide.
How so?
I shall be forever grateful to you, sir.
Show, lads! We chased those criminals right out of our head.
Hope gone. Perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if a Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Not. You might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay. By killing Hope, you not only saved your... and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learn the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day, guest.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
That she's cleverer than I even thought. Her whole ruse was to give Liam time to get back to Chevalier. They must have already set sail to a new precursor site.
Determined to the end. I must say, I admire the misguided lass.
I don't. The assassins won't stop their mad quest. They're desperate to find a piece of Eden. Especially now that half of their brotherhood is dead.
There may be an alternate route to the west!
up. Peace of sticks.
Full sails.
Reef the topsails and gallants.
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture it into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain.
Someone paid the price. The captain's been spitting bile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trust him.
Thank you.
take more than that to lose me. What? You will not slip away.
Better head back to the morgue. Arguments for me. Set sails! Make haste!
Still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. That was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Say I never thought I'd say this to a complete stranger, but I owe you my life.
Good day to you, sir.
So,
how can I help you?
Our pleasure. See you next time.
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
Loose the mains!
half sail! What a cold and dreary morning in December.
And
all of me money is spent.
Away anchor!
Is that fighting, lad?
Sir, to four!
Boys, it's a damn tough life.
Let out some sail! Get the mainsails into the wind!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found Lavedandri's travel plans, but the devil used...
I gather you have some...
Storm's out!
Anchors on board and our exhaust set.
O'Reilly,
and Liverpool truly's will never forget.
O'Reilly, goodbye, darling, goodbye.
To the full! Douse the gallants and riots! Get the maids free!
Outward and bound for Pengu.
Whenever someone mentions hell freezing over, I will think back.
Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure.
Allez, maniez-vous un peu. Je sais que vous vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant. Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord. Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord. Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord.
Pour vous. Suivez-moi. Charles, on ne fait rien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. On double les patrouilles.
torpedo. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce que tu remettes de sa blessure. Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
But thank you for holding that for me.
I may have done. Spare me, friend.
Je peux l'abattre. Je l'ai envisé. Je peux l'abattre.
Thank you. various names.
Thank you.
sir. Don't hurt me. Let me live.
Sails!
Stopping us. has the helm!
We may discover new lands out here, even if they are...
Loose a trip to as much sail as you can!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Survive in these cold waters.
A woman a store, he does adore. A girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's a same old song. Get up, Jack Johnson, down. Hey, come along, it's a
great song. This cold will kill us all.
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scouse. He'll spend and spend and never offend till he lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up!
serial killer. My day just became... Finally, some excitement.
Catch the wind!
Come on, spread those sheets! Oh, do me Johnny Bunker, come rock and roll me over. Do me Johnny Bunker, do.
Spread our wings to the wind!
Do me Johnny Bunker, just get
loose! Loose those skeleton roars! The ice cannot stop us! We're cutting the ice!
Do me Johnny Bunker, take these habits over. Do me Johnny Bunker, do.
Your mark, Captain!
Oh, do me Johnny Bunker!
Prison ship carrying friendly soldiers! We can rescue them!
British prisoners on that ship! We can save them, Captain! Johnny Bunker, we'll all go on a jamboree! Do me Johnny Bunker, do! Oh, do me Johnny
Bunker!
Fire! Have your orders!
In fire! Taking damage here!
Fire!
I never thought I'd say this to a complete stranger, but I owe you my life.
Now that's booty.
You want to run, gang?
Yes.
Well.
Non me mêlez pas à ça.
Ugh!
Seems reasonable.
Your death is upon thee!
My old captain, Putnam, was inches away from getting set on fire by natives.
Go on.
What happened? He was terrified.
Control and not a Frenchman in sight.
Be most welcome here, sir.
Thank you.
my gratitude. Godspeed.
Keep your eyes peeled, men. There could still be...
free. Tops, gallants, royals, studs.
Loose capsules, gallants and royals.
Thank you.
To fire, Captain!
Fire!
Around the horn. Well,
seems there was a fire mates.
Let's move.
For Frisco and for France. Well, the ship, the boat, the limey.
Fire! Haul in the studsails!
open fire!
Yeah.